How you doing?
Mike here, and today we are doing more NBA trivia quizzes. Notice the grimace on my face. I'm a little worried about this one because I'm not really good with NBA jersey numbers. In fact, I would actually say I'm pretty horrible at NBA jersey numbers. It's just not something I look at. I don't know if that's like a good excuse at all, or it's just stupid, but I don't know, guys. I never really noticed jersey numbers, but that's the quiz we're doing today. So we're gonna start out with a quiz that was suggested, I'm pretty sure, in the comments. But it says, you know, made for King of the Fourth Quarter, so I guess I'll go fuck myself. Just kidding, Ibrahim. Can one of these authors just have the name of, like, Chuck or Larry? You know, just something simple for once. But yeah, so let's get started here. So apparently this guy's, you know, throwing me a few bones because, you know, one of the player's numbers is on here, but Ramon Sessions, like, I have no idea already. We're gonna have to be doing some process of elimination here, guys. That's what we're gonna have to be doing this whole video. So, you know, five numbers is a lot, and I don't think he ever wore zero. I don't know why I don't think that. I have no idea. But we're just gonna say he never wore zero. 7 and 13 are in both of these. This says 7 twice, so I'm just gonna assume that one's wrong. And we're gonna go with this one. Yes! What? Yes! Let's go! Oh my god! That was some Sherlock Holmes level sleuthing. Let's go, baby. All right, number two, the GOAT, Ronnie Turioff. Never seen anyone refer to Ronnie Turioff as the GOAT. I mean, maybe the local hot dog vendor in Los Angeles referred to Ronnie Turioff as the GOAT because he probably made up like half his sales. I mean, come on, man. You're an NBA player. Had to get the meanness out of the way. So we see 21 is definitely there. So we're crossing that one out. Both of these have 25 in them. Is that a key? I don't know. We'll see right now. I didn't try as hard on that one. I'm not going to lie. I was like, I phoned it in. Let's just move on. Derrick Rose. We know 25 and the number one. Just simple. Derrick Rose, he's been underrated this year on the New York Knicks. Like, he's not a triangle point guard. By the way, let's just bang. But he's not a triangle point guard. He's still playing pretty well, even though their offense is crappy, even the word, just nonsense. And even though, you know, he's got to play with Melo, who just isolates for 20 seconds at a time. Not even hating on Melo, it's just not a great offense to play in as a point guard. I think he's going to do really well next year if he doesn't get injured. However, I've also been saying that for like ever now. I just believe in my man. Of course, the GOAT, the actual GOAT, Michael Jordan. And you may think 23 and 45 are the only numbers here. But he did, in fact, wear 12, I think, for only one game. If I remember correctly, I'm pretty sure his jersey got, like, stolen or something, and he had to wear 12 for one game. Correct? Hee-hee. I mean, look it up, but a Michael Jordan number 12 throwback jersey would actually be pretty sick. Or someone would just, like, think that the store that you got it from in China just made like a horrible mistake. And they were like, oh, what is that crazy, horrible quality Michael Jordan jersey? Goran Dragic, we've got 77, and the number 7 is very prominent here. So I'm not sure, but I'm gonna go 77 and 7. I'm just gonna assume there's like a story where he wanted to wear 7, but since he couldn't, he just, you know, doubled it. Is that correct? That's not correct. I just made that completely up. He wore the number 1. Okay. This is what failure feels like. Allen Iverson. I am very afraid of getting exposed right now. I know some of you are definitely huge AI fans. I mean, who isn't? Man was a killer, but did he only wear 3? Did he ever wear 1? I'm not gonna look. Detroit. Detroit Pistons number 1, of course. How could you not remember that? I'm not doing that great in this quiz, but I think I'm doing better than I thought I would. Like Mo Williams. Who knows? How am I supposed to know what numbers Mo Williams wore? Out of the, like, this is insane. Again, Sherlock Holmes, I need like a hat, a pipe to, you know, get more into character, but detective skills. Number 25 is in these 4. Number 2 is also in them. So I'm gonna knock out this one. 52 in these 2. 7 in all 3 of these. All right, I think it's one of these 2. This period confuses me. Maybe he also copied and pasted the right answer. And that's why there's these spaces. Overthought that one. Stupid hood, you did nothing for me. Tracy McGrady. Dropped my basketball in a huff. I know T-Mac wore number 3. I used to be a huge Tracy McGrady fan. I remember when this happened. Don't even have to think about this. Bang, bang. What could have been, T-Mac? What could have been? My 2 favorite players. Tracy McGrady, Derrick Rose. Why does this happen? Devin Booker, watch out. That's all I have to say. Drew Gooden. I don't freaking know. I feel like 1 is a very weird number for a big man to wear. 0 and 91 sounds right. I'm just never right. It's all, I always narrow it down to 0. It's just, bonus. Who is the GOAT? Mike Goat Zemba or King of the Fourth Quarter? Well, you know, this guy mentioned King of the Fourth Quarter in the beginning, and I did not see this question coming. So thanks for naming me Mike Goat Zemba. The word goat is in the name. I mean, I'm going with myself. I was right. What? He said he made this quiz for King of the Fourth. So he's just trolling King of the Fourth?
Well, sorry, brother. But
am I that sorry?
Okay. One, I know Kevin Love used to wear the number 42. I don't know why I know that, but I just remember that from the Timberwolves. I did really like Kevin Love on the Timberwolves when he was averaging a 25-15. But two, this guy right now, this guy, that is a Photoshop. That is an obvious Photoshop. He's trying to trick me into clicking 00. Kevin Love does not wear 00. 042, final answer. Get out. I don't know how to feel about this, man. I respect it. I respect the hustle. You did call me the GOAT. You know what? Ibrahim, Chuck, whatever. Thank you. I don't know. Chauncey Billups, there's a one in there. There's definitely a one in there. Is there a seven in there? I guess there is. Okay, that was easy. Cause I knew there was a one, he was wearing four. So four had to be in there. Nate Robinson, I have no idea. Surprised there's not 17 numbers here.
Give the old hood one more try.
So we've got a four in here. That helps not at all, except there's two fours here. So we're gonna cross that one out. All right, unfortunately, like this one doesn't really have anything in common with the other ones, but this is my gut feeling. But because it's my gut feeling, I know this one is going to be right, but I'm just gonna go with my gut.
My gut is so wrong. It's a bad gut. Like, it's a bad gut. What the f- I cannot believe how many times that has happened.
I also really don't know Patrick Ewing here. This is just gonna be a guess. Maybe he just added a number. Maybe he went 33. Oh, well, screw it. Let's go 34. Nope. He went 6. I knew it was- I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say. LeBron James, 23-6. We know that. Like, that's- thank you. Like, we know that. At least I got that. Sean Stevenson. This Abraham Lincoln tattoo on his neck. Might have to, you know, copy that. Or maybe get myself a nice Grover Cleveland going here. Let me know what you think. I don't even get a hint on this one. Really sucks, because I think I need it. I mean, I don't know, man. 4774. Like, this is disgusting. I want to click 4774, but now I'm thinking 2992. Yes! Yes! I went with my birth year. I went with it. That was my gut feeling. And I said, no, I'm going with the second choice this time. How many questions are there? Three more. Okay. Eric Gordon, 10, and I thought it was a three. No, he's not wearing three. See, this is like one of those cases where I just don't pay attention. Like, I've watched plenty of Rockets games. I don't know. I feel like there hasn't been enough just guys wearing one number in their careers. So is this right? It's right. It's right. Okay. Ooh. We're cooking. We're cooking Sam Cassell. Who knows? This guy's sneaky with his answers too. Like, I'm not finding mathematical patterns. The hood is definitely not helping. I don't know what could help. Maybe if I had a magnifying glass in here. All right, 28. So we're gonna cross out this 29. It feels like this one, but my second choice would be this one. Do you believe in magic? Is the next words of that song in a, what? Next words of that song are in a young girl's heart. For whoever is still here, thank you for that. Carmelo Anthony. This is a famous one. 15 on the Nugs. Nuggets, you know, I've lost my group here, but this is the answer, we knew it. Thank you for playing. GOAT! Ooh, they give you the GOAT for 13 right. Thanks, man. No, I appreciate that. I appreciate you, Chuck, Ibrahim. Thank you for making this quiz. If anyone else wants to make quizzes, please just use a simple name, but comment them down below. For everyone else, if you're new to the channel, I'd love if you subscribe. I make videos like this. I've been doing a lot of cool scenarios in NBA 2K, and I make a lot of corny jokes that get me roasted in the comments. For everyone who's already subscribed, thank you so much for supporting. As always, you guys are awesome. You know this, and have an awesome day, and cue that music. Whew, that was a little close.